1/9/2021. Most dangerous time to be outside right now. Oh, finally I can breathe. Gotta turn around. Eating some Nano for breakfast. How much acid am I putting back on my body just by breathing? Jeez. Oh boy. Goddamn LED lights look better than the fucking sun nowadays. 100 hours, 16 minutes. Yeah, there's no way a lady that lives in this fucking corner house is as stupid as she is. No way. No way. No way. No way, Mrs. Gallagher. No way. I'm not buying it. She got two twin brothers. One of them was my school teacher, and the other one was a Moon Township police officer. Now she's walking around with a fucking military hat on. Thought she was a butch. Whenever I talked to her the other day, I asked her, I said, Ms. Gallagher? She says, no, Mrs. Gallagher. I says, okay, no problem. Oh, man. That snow's starting to come down heavy as hell. Or that, these fucking hybrid snowflakes. Shit's making its way up from Indiana, man. What is that over there? Michigan? Lake Michigan? Oh, this snow sucks. Literally gonna walk backwards. Snow doesn't melt when it hits your mouth. They think masks are protecting us from this shit. Are they fucking out of their mind? Almost like rain. Almost like fucking rain. See anything good in there? You hear the train? 120 minutes on the button. is directly north. God damn, quit blowing that fucking horn. Waking people up, buddy. Dude, there's actually fucking steam coming off of the fucking snow. There's no wind. Or no, that's just the snowfall going through the light. Okay. Look how it looks like it's going backwards. It's falling towards me. It looks like it's falling. Oh man. Trying to keep my eyes open for some green lights up in the sky. Sky's almost pink right there. Where the hell are my cigarettes? I need to keep this fucking snow out of my fucking face. You're kidding me, right? So I left them in the house. I had them on me earlier. I couldn't even feel them in my pocket. Something whistling at me. Thank you. 32nd of an inch. Maybe a 64th. Jeez. Covered in the shit. Ciao.